We're gonna do different make line, pipe. Today we're gonna...
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
We're gonna...
Yeah,
go
I could have.
Yeah?
I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Good news.
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison. I'll take you up on that gig. But only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
Hi, V.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
Yeah, boy.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old.
You don't look too late.
Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Your reason. Your reason. So I'm gonna get you. Okay. And yeah, I'm using V.
What the hell?
Did you find it?
I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
The Devil what? Sword Sparta.
It's coming from the Clyphod's root.
Thank you. all you want. What a pitiful sight.
Yeah, boy. No.
Where we need to go.
Of your hand, an eternity in an hour.
Can you stop breathing your book?
You think Dante's dead?
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. I need you. the Devil Sword's heart, Nero might just be able to defeat him. Sparta, no doubt about it. Endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Any happier.
Now get to work. You've been to the wall. The angel that presided on my name is a little angel. The lover of our
Whatever that is.
Seems the sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Oh. Oh, Dante. Hi, Dante.
Dante's present.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
Edge. Yes. See you guys on the next episode. Yeah.